I think we just D-men did a great job in it. They were on their toes and they were doing the right plays out there, and you know, forcing things and making them force plays that they want to make. And I created turnovers, and we had a couple offensive chances on the PK there, and, but they did a very good job as well.
Can you talk about your second goal, the incredible passing player?
Yeah, I started with Coots, kind of 3-on-1 there, and him and G made a couple of quick passes there, and just you know, went back door, and Coots made another great pass right on my tape, and you know, it's hard to miss those ones when you're in the net almost, and, you know, right on your stick. So it was a good goal, and you know, I benefited from those two doing a great play, and it was you know, it was a good goal score, I guess.
Matt, was there a